you know, you might have been down with pains. And then that affliction that seems it will not let you go. I've come to tell you this good news tonight. And the good news is that tonight, you receive your total freedom in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Psalm 103, verse 12 says, "Thou shalt arise and have mercy upon Zion, upon you, for the time to favor her,
yea,
the set time is come."
Thank you.
Shackles for the glory.